Humans have made many groundbreaking inventions over the past centuries. One of them is rarely noticed, but has influenced the lives of all mankind. Today, we explore adhesives. This car wouldn't exist without adhesives. The chips in our electronic devices, no chance without adhesives. But where do they come from? The answer takes us to the heart of Germany, to Steinbach, home of Panacol. Today is a special day. Several new species of adhesive are needed for just one component. The adhesive not only has to hold the pieces together, it must also protect them at any cost. The humans of Panacol listen carefully. The development lab, birthplace for all new types of adhesives. Here in this safe habitat, the adhesive is able to evolve, both in numbers and variety. One by one, the adhesives come to life. Phenomenal. At first glance, the halls at Panacol may seem very cozy for the adhesives, but danger lurks around many corners. A test chamber. Here, the newborns will encounter many so-called inspectors. Inspectors who will push the adhesives to their limit and beyond. Some of them lock the adhesives away for weeks or even months in freezing cold or brutal heat. Once set free, the adhesive must prove itself to the next inspector and show how much strength it still has left in it. There are countless inspectors for every conceivable task. The most dangerous among them, pull-share inspector. Once he has locked on to its victim, it is no longer a question of whether it will tear, but when. This little fella cuts an astonishingly good figure. But it doesn't stand a chance either. Well done, brave adhesive. And then, after a lot of training and testing, the day has finally come. These adhesives have passed all tests with excellence. And it is this exact moment when these adhesives get their maturity. Mating season. Naturally, the adhesives prefer to reproduce in these mixing machines that come in every population size. The adhesives are prepared for their journey. A journey into the wide world, where they will find their new home. And we will certainly meet them again. We probably won't see them, but they will be there. In mobility, in electronics, in medical devices, almost everywhere. And their journey usually begins here. Panacol.